approaching 600 meters, use the left lane to take exit 412 for Route 25. Use the left lane to take exit 412, then keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork, then continue onto Albany Expressway. Turn left toward Tawa Drive, then turn right onto Tawa Drive. Take the next right onto Tawa Drive. In 500 meters at the roundabout, take the third exit onto Rosedale Road. In 400 meters at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Rosedale Road. In 400 meters, turn left onto Bush Road. Bush Road. Continue on Bush Road for 800 meters. In 400 meters at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Bush Road. In 200 meters at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Paul Matthews Road. In 400 meters, your destination will be on the right. Destination is on the right. In 400 meters at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Bush Road. On Paul Matthews Road toward Rook Place. In 500 meters, continue straight to stay on Paul Matthews Road. Continue straight to stay on Paul Matthews Road, then continue straight onto Caribbean Drive. Continue straight onto Caribbean Drive. Continue straight to stay on Caribbean Drive. In 400 meters at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Caribbean Drive. In 200 meters at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Caribbean Drive. In 400 meters at the roundabout, continue straight onto Target Road. In 400 meters at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Target Road. In 600 meters, use the left two lanes to turn left onto Wairau Road, Route 26, signs for Forest Hill, Takapuna. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Wairau Road, Route 26, signs for Forest Hill, Takapuna. Continue on Route 26 for 1 kilometer. 400 meters, turn right onto Archer's Road, signs for Glenfield Center. Turn right onto Archer's Road, signs for Glenfield Center. In 200 meters, your destination will be on the left. Destination is on the left.